eighth hole, par three here at St. George's. What a great looking hole it is.
Wow, this is a really cool little par three. The green is not very wide, but it funnels in from both sides. However, you just can't afford to miss it short left in that bunker. That is a huge no-no.
Going with the four iron here.
Has got this thing dialed in here, looking good.
Oh, unbelievable.
I gotta say, Luke, hole-in-ones are rare, but getting to watch one on TV, yes! Luke, love it. Let's take another look.
Hole-in-one, what a shot.